guys, we just got home from our Colorado Springs vacation.
This
is my two happy kids. Frankie's birthday was yesterday. We came home to lots of presents, and Cody decided to rearrange his room. So there's a lot of stuff that he threw out of his room. Don't know what we're going to do with that. Frankie is...
Hello!
The new bench that he's taken over is actually at the end of my bed, but... It looks much nicer in here, actually, because, well, there's more space in my room, so that's good. And he wanted a couch, but this will have to do. Nice little Moroccan Marrakesh settee. You have nice style,
Cody. Mommy, I want to say hi.
Hi.
Cody, put that closed.
Cody, your room is so neat and organized. Did you make your bed?
Yeah.
Can I put it closed? I need a beanbag. Can I go
jump
get
it? Jump in it.
I'm too scared.
How about...
Then don't jump.
No. I need a beanbag.
How about you just use the regular way?
The tuck!
No. Let's get in your room and show them your room. Friggy has an amazing girl's room. I wish my room looked like this when I was little. It's like a little girl's, well, dream room for a little girl. Anyways.
My opinion.
Yes, it came from Mimi and Pop Pop. This is her rack of dresses. Looks kind of messy, but we need to hang some of these back up, Frankie. Just looks like a pigsty in here. Not organized at all. But organized kid room, that's almost like an oxymoron. Although, Cody, your room is pretty neat, I must say. Frankie, you sometimes like to keep your room neat. That's a good dress.
Halloween!
All right, guys, what else do we want to show the world on our first YouTube video at home? Anything?
Let's sit in the kitchen!
No!
How about fun stuff?
Sit in the playroom!
Playroom!
This is
our doggy Lonnie, which the kids can't touch when she's
asleep. Or just
pick
when
up
she's
asleep,
when she's asleep
she's getting old.
When she's asleep, she bites.
Or she's just was in the pack the first. So
yeah,
she,
we got her like a couple months ago.
9 years ago.
Yeah, we got her 9 years ago. But how did the TV? Where's the remote?
I don't know. I must be sitting on it. Okay, Frankie, why don't you go put this in your kitchen?
I want to see
your kitchen.
On it.
Oh.
See? This is my kitchen, guys. And this is my... This is real. Oh. Mix. Is it moving?
No, you don't wear it.
And then this is for my Shopkins. I don't really have some of here, but some Shopkins are in some shop. My Shopkins are in my room.
Okay.
That's what it sounds like on the track, and we're almost done, guys, with the track, but...
Oh, yeah, look at this amazing track.
Yeah, we almost are done.
Dead end.
You know, I fixed it this part, guys, with a bigger one. I fixed it that one, but we don't know if we can put the dead end. I don't know where we can put the dead end, but there's a dead end right here.
Looks pretty good. Brought the karaoke machine in here. That's perfect. You can put karaoke on. Who wants to sing a song? Their
Me!
First song. Okay. All right.
I do.
I'll go first because I'm the birthday girl.
Sure. Cody, what song would you like to sing if you had to pick any song in the whole world? Alright, here we go. Get your microphone. Let's get the seed. Moana's in there. You want Moana?
I want Kids Bop.
Okay, Kids Bop. Hey, Cody. What song is that you're singing? Wow, pretty good. You should go on America's Got Talent. What do you think Simon would say about that song?
Oh my gosh.
Would he buzz you or would he say, give you the golden buzzer?
Golden buzzer.
Oh yeah, it's a good golden buzzer song.
All right,
everybody.
You have to put it on.
Okay, Cody, don't be rude. Okay, we're recording you. See if you're a good audience member. Okay, ready? Go sit on the couch, Judge Simon, Cody. We're gonna go upload this video to see what we look like.
I want to do Moana.
Stay tuned. Guys, say bye. See you later.
No, I want to do this one now.
Okay, we'll do it on our next video.
This one. Just one more. Please, which button do I press?
After the break.